Hello everyone and welcome to our video. Today we will be discussing the differences between Dreamcast emulators. The Dreamcast was a popular gaming console in the late 1990s and early 2000s, and although it's no longer in production, there are still many ways to play its games on modern hardware through emulation. We will be comparing four popular Dreamcast emulators: Redream, NullDC, Demul, and Flycast. If you are enjoying the content, please don't forget to click the like button. And if you like news and comparison about emulators, please subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so you don't miss any content.
This video is offered by the members and Patreons of the channel. Thank you for your support.
Redream. Let's start with Redream, which is a newer emulator compared to the others on our list. It is available for Windows, Mac, Linux, and Android, and is known for its ease of use and compatibility with many Dreamcast games. It has a simple user interface and offers many features such as save states, HD upscaling, and widescreen support. Redream is also one of the most accurate Dreamcast emulators, meaning it can accurately reproduce the console's hardware behavior. However, Redream does not support every Dreamcast game, so it's important to check its compatibility list before using it. Another thing to note is that in order to have access to all of the features that Redream has to offer, you need to pay for their gold version, which unlocks unlimited resolution scaling and more slots for save states. Redream may have excellent accuracy, but when compared to Flycast, there are noticeable jaggies in its low resolution when using only the emulator in its free mode. Key points of Redream: constant updates, great compatibility list, simplified usage, premium version required for basic features. NullDC. Next up is NullDC, which is one of the oldest Dreamcast emulators. It is available only for Windows and is known for its high compatibility with Dreamcast games, although it may require some tweaking to get games running smoothly. NullDC offers features such as save states, cheats, and VMU support, which allows you to transfer your Dreamcast save files to your PC. One downside of NullDC is that it hasn't been updated in a while, so it may not work with newer hardware and operating systems. An emulator developed with the outdated plugin system makes it much harder to get video, audio, controls, etc. to communicate with each other when using plugins, and not the whole system implemented in the same code. Key points of NullDC: great compatibility list, resolution scaling works very well. There may be some issues with shadows. Practically discontinued. Last updated in August 2011. No support for CDH files. Demul. Moving on to Demul, which is available only for Windows, and is known for its high accuracy and compatibility with Dreamcast games. Demul offers features such as save states, VMU support, and a plugin system that allows you to use different video and audio plugins to enhance your gaming experience. However, Demul can be more difficult to set up compared to other emulators, and it may require a powerful PC to run some games smoothly. As an emulator developed with the obsolete plugin system, it is much more prone to issues. The latest video plugin has not yet been fully implemented, and the old plugin suffers from many problems for those who like to change the internal resolution, such as frequent game freezes and even freezing of the entire Windows system. There were also issues recognizing the controller in some games, such as Daytona USA. Key points of Demul: great with 2D games. Random crashes occur in complex 3D games. Discontinued. Last updated in 2018. No support for CDH files. Flycast. Lastly, we have Flycast, which is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux, as well as for Android and iOS devices. Flycast is known for its high compatibility with Dreamcast games and its ability to run them smoothly on lower-end hardware. Flycast offers features such as save states, cheats, and widescreen support. It is also actively developed and updated, meaning it supports newer hardware and operating systems. However, Flycast may not be as accurate as other emulators, and some games may not run as well as they do on other emulators. Key points of Flycast. Frequent updates. Excellent compatibility list. Easy to use. Filters for 2D and 3D games. Support for 4 APIs. Compatible with Naomi games. If you want to see these emulators being compared against each other, I will leave two links in the video description and card for you. And that's it for our comparison of Dreamcast emulators. As you can see, each emulator has its pros and cons, and it ultimately depends on your preferences and hardware as to which one you should use. Personally, I prefer Flycast, but Redream is also very good, especially if you don't want to waste time with settings. We hope you found this video informative, and if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.